Do you know her?
That's her mom. It's my daughter.
I was gonna like it, her. Seems like an Abigail anointing on you.
Yeah.
You're powerful. What's your name? Caitlin? KK. Come on, KK. You started hiring me all day then. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Come and get me. Let me wrap with you, bro. Come and get me. Holler at your boy. You have a powerful anointing on your life. Don't go down the same Damascus road that your mother went down. Because I see the enemy trying to take you there. And I break all rebellious spirits off of you to have you rebelling. Because rebellion is as the spirit of witchcraft.
Right.
And certain music, certain things you do, it's not going to listen to the Holy Ghost. I ain't trying to preach to you. Live your life. But I'm telling you what I see. I don't know you from Adam. I don't know your mama from Adam. When God reveals your nickname, you know he's talking. So I'm going to pray right now from this day forward that the conviction of the Holy Spirit